Okay, good evening again from Shanghai Disneyland. You can see now it's starting to get dark outside. And so what better place to start our evening run than with the Alice in Wonderland Maze. So this is just a walking attraction, so you're going to go inside and you can tell by the name, we're going to walk around the maze. So hopefully we don't get lost, but I think we'll see some lots of different parts of the Alice in Wonderland films inside. So let's go inside and take a look.
Oh, Mira. Are you good?
So since it's getting pretty dark, I'm not sure how well you're going to be able to see me or anything, but we'll hopefully it'll be bright enough to see. Very beautiful image. Nice. So that image there is based more on the Tim Burton's version rather than the animated one. Lovely artwork to greet you on the entrance. Okay, three ways to go. So we can go that way, or that way. So, Karin, choose.
Manaka.
Middle one. We're going this way. Wonderland Garden. Okay, now, do we go left or right? We're going right, everybody. Nice also you get the view of the castle from down here as well. So then, let's go this way. Let's try this way. Oh, there's a tunnel this way. This tunnel might be the right way to go. There's the Queen's head. We go this way then. My legs have gotten longer in this mirror. It's a weird feel. Makes me feel weird. And there's a better look at the Queen's face now. Not a nice facial expression. I don't know what that door said, but let's go away from that door. Another freaky mirror. Oh my god, our bodies have gotten long. Hello. And away we go. That looks like the phone there. Rather try sitting down in that way. Let's try and get across here. We'll go inside. There's the queen. She's probably thinking, off with my head. I'd rather keep my head, so I'm gonna go away from the queen so I get to keep my head. Maybe pretty soon we'll get to climb this bridge. Nice image of the maze here then. So then, are we going to go left or right?
Not today.
All right, let's go left. We're gonna go this way. Right, no, I guess we're going this way. This way, I guess. Now it really feels like a maze now. All these twists and turns. Which way do we go? We made it to the Mad Hatter's tea party. Isn't that amazing? And now it's time to sit down on the Mad Hatter's chair. Nice. This is actually quite amazing. These decorations here are very, very nice. We appear to have made it safely to the exit. We didn't get lost, luckily. So then, I hope you guys got a good look at that maze there. It was a lot of fun walking through that. Can you know what that? Good. All right. So then, this is the last thing to look at. There's a couple of pictures here. I think these can be spun. For example. And out there, you can mix and match. It suddenly started talking. And on this one here. Alright, so I think we're gonna head out the exit here then. So I hope you guys were able to get a good look at that maze there. And if you come to Shanghai Disneyland, definitely take a little walk around. It's not too complicated. So then, we'll see you later.